sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Dreams are projected illusion, much as we are in the simulation of reality through which we experience in the lens of time. Reality is comprised of consciousness grids through which we focus in both physical reality and non-physical to get messages. Dreams can be in color or black and white, the former giving greater validity to events observed. Dreams are interpreted by the dreamer based on their experiences and emotions. They can bring clarity or confusion depending on the dream sequence. Many people do not remember their dreams while others retain information to be processed when they wake up. Speaking of waking up, there are those who believe physical reality is the dream and consciousness exists outside of its illusion. Just about anything external or internal can be incorporated in your dreams and influence the events. Sometimes the influences are positive, while other times they create fear and anxiety as they are warnings. Internal influences include health, emotional issues at the time, diet, chemicals in the body. External or environmental influences that connect with your senses include something you've witnessed, watched, read, or experienced prior to going to sleep. Sounds playing while you sleep, such as music or a sound machine for sleeping. Crystals, depending on the type of crystal and how it is used. It can be placed near you, under the pillow, or worn. Astrological influences, scents, herbs. External stimuli while you are sleeping, X. It is raining heavily outside, so water could be incorporated in your dream. As reality is programmed illusion, you can preset your programming for dream time before you go to sleep. The power of suggestion often works when it comes to dreams. If you want to remember at least one dream, tell yourself that before going to sleep. If you do not want to have scary dreams, before you go to sleep, mentally state that, I do not want to have scary dreams. This is good to do when your life is in turmoil. If someone is attacking you in dream time, tell your spirit guides to protect you and never allow that person near you. Example: an old lover who wants to contact with you in dreams. It is often helpful to review the events of your day before going to sleep, as if watching a movie. This is helpful if you wish to work out issues during dream time. After you wake up, it is best to focus on your dreams experiences and record them for future reference. We dream in a higher frequency of thought and light than our physical experience. Therefore, when we slow down our frequency as we return to our conscious awareness to the physical mind and body, we often do not have the means to understand what occurred in dream time. Once consciousness enters the physical mind, we return to the realms of forgetfulness about who we are and the nature of a soul's experiences.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.